Scarlet. Mine's the way she smiles. And her hair. And her body. And that one time she made eye contact with me. Really, all of those things are my favorite thing about her.
Thank you. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I can rebuild the last part of the compass, but I'll need some samples of polychriton. And once you get those, I can rebuild the key and give it to Scarlet, and it'll help her find where the treasure is buried, and she'll marry me, and we'll have 100 babies, and I'll never die. It'll be perfect. I bet that Scarlet's getting lonely. Yep, I'm pretty sure she's kicking me out to the rest of life.
Crichton, gimme! And this goes there. Tighten that. Cut that down just a hair. Aha! Here you go, the last piece of the compass. Now give that to Scarlet, along with the tapes. And she'll love me again. And if she doesn't, I'll follow her, and I'll smell her, and I'll just make her love me.
You got the compass piece? Great. Now give Habit that little gift I gave you, and come on back.
Now this Scarlet. A gift? From Scarlet? I knew it. I knew she cared.
Sorry about that, Habit. Oh, I forgot to mention you were carrying a rather large bomb around with you, didn't I? Many apologies. Now just bring back that last compass piece so we can find out where the treasure's buried.
Yeah.
Herbert. It's time to assemble the compass and find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. Here, this is my piece of the compass. Take it. Now, combine it with the other three pieces of the compass you've collected on that table over there. There it is! The compass of the sands! Please grab it. And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass to Magnus Lighthouse.
Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. It kind of went off the rails there near the end. And Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
Bad guy Zero, turret a whole bunch!
Thank you.
you be careful, honey. That's right. Let her mow you down.
Find out exactly where the treasure is buried. Is it working? What's happening? You did it! It looks like the treasure's buried in worm water! I'll meet you out there! Treasure chamber. I will not betray you. It's obviously been a lot of fun, but this is where you die.
Yeah.
You'll find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. You're my millionth customer. Farewell, friend. Get your health and shields right here. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
So the bad news is the Leviathan swallowed us. The good news is it's taking us to the treasure room. But the best news is, do you remember my pet Roscoe? I found him!
Misses?
And they were amazing, weren't they, Lytle?
Tape corrupted.
I agree.
The story of how the Volt Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Volt Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost armory, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The end. How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well. For a dirty little orphan.
Thanks.
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's right.
God. Well, hello there, loot. Good God. Well, hello there, loot.
That task? Wonderful! Are we doing a staring contest? I will win. I am super good at staring.